And now, on with the show.
Golf. When most people think of this great game, images of lush green fairways, the soothing sound of singing birds, and warm sunny afternoons come to mind. What most people probably wouldn't associate with golf is this. What kind of person would even consider playing golf in these frigid conditions? These guys. This is the annual ChiliGolf tournament at Farmington Hills Golf Club. Today, only the hardiest, most determined, and arguably the most diehard golfers dare to brave the inhospitable elements of winter for the chance to play a few early rounds of what is already widely considered the most frustrating game in the world, golf. But these folks love it. How did this strange tradition start?
They've been doing it for over 20 years, always the Saturday before the Super Bowl, here at the golf course, and it gets bigger and bigger every year. They moved. They used to do it in the maintenance garage. Now we have the Greek Islands restaurant here, and they're doing the lunch today, so it should be a great lunch when they come in from the freezing cold. We have around 70 people registered today to come out here and golf at the beautiful golf course. It's snow covered, but the maintenance guys were out this morning, cleared off the greens with the backpack blower. They were out here in the fall setting up. So we have 16 holes out here today. We have one gentleman that's been playing since the beginning. He collects balls throughout the year and he spray paints them hot pink and brings them to give to everybody so when they get out there they can find their ball out in the snow. It's open to anyone, any age, resident, non-resident. We'll take anybody that's crazy enough to come out here in this weather.
After walking 16 holes in these conditions, the participants return to the clubhouse for some hot food and warming spirits. Chili dogs, chips, beer, and soda comfort the players as they recount the morning's adventures on the snow-covered course. They seem happy, laughing and snapping their fingers at the weather. In the not-too-distant future, they will come back to this course when spring has returned and play the game with a little more focus, but they will surely reminisce about the day they played in February and how they took on the elements for the love of the game. They will surely remember the ChiliGolf tournament.